Now, if you want to eat spinach, then you have to use your own energy to get it, or to plant it in your garden and tend it. Spinach doesn't just come to you. To show work and more work, we'll use the work symbol. You apply energy in effort, and this is usually lost as heat and waste, and you get matter or energy in result. Any living organism, like a rabbit out in the field eating plants, spends energy to get more matter and energy. Work is a part of the definition of any living organism. In prehistoric times, you would chop down a tree with a sharp rock. That is hard work. But if you were the clever ape who invented the stone axe, you could chop down a lot more of that tree with the same amount of effort. Let's look at both cases, more work versus improved work. On the left, you apply more effort to get more result. On the right, you invent a new tool and get more result with less effort.